That's Joe, drunk again.
Look out, don't make a pass at me.
I'm going to put a stop to that once and for all. Hey, Menace. How'd you like to have somebody jerk your arm off?
He couldn't take it. Have a nip? Aged in cellophane.
Thanks, but I never drink when I'm working. Shirley would object.
I'm not that drunk. That's a dummy.
If she hears you, she'll be very insulted.
You guys act like you think they were human.
Were? Well, they are human. Why, if you only understood them, you'd realize they have feelings, too. Just the same as you have.
And they're just as smart.
Madame, you have an appointment in window 2.
She's crying.
It breaks her heart to leave her boyfriend. But that's all right, honey. I'll place him in the window next to yours.
Maybe you are a human after all. Chasing rainbows.
Ooh. Ooh, you da do da, da 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 da. We may be dummies, but we're not mummies. We're always humming. Are made of wax. We can always get a thrill running up and down our backs. When that morning music from next door comes to brighten up our lonely store. In tempo, 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 presto, change-o.
Overture.
Thank you.
Every minute seemed an hour today, with you so near, yet very far away. But now at last it is our turn to play. Love is a great sensation, and even though the scene is imitation, my heart is beating fast in syncopation, just because I'm in love with you.
Love is a mighty ocean,
a tidal wave that stirs me with emotion and rocks me in the cradle of devotion, just because I'm in love with you.
Let's atone with a cone for the hours we spent alone and take French leave.
Here's to fun by the ton we can have when the day is done.
Let's stop playing make-believe, for we
have a gay time. I'm always chasing moonbeams in the daytime, just because I'm in love with you.
It lifts me in the air with exultation. We still can make a cozy situation, just because I'm in love with you. Love is a dizzy feeling, my pulses go reeling to the ceiling. I'm whirling with a crazy, hazy feeling, just because I'm in love with you. There's a man in the moon and a wedding band in June. It's all over town. We can start life anew in the window just built for two. So please, don't let me down, for then love would be delusion, and I would have to go into seclusion. So let us live in beautiful illusion, just because
called Fu Manchu. I am a greater menace than you. I kill just to have something to do. Some fun. A kid.
Have you ever heard of Bluebeard? I'm the guy who grew a new beard every time I kill another wife. Can I help it if I'm fickle? It would be a pretty pickle if I had to live with one gal all my life.
Of them all.
She's mine. Mine.
It's mine.
Mine.
Mine. She's in my power now, without a doubt.
As a menace, you're a faker. You'll have to fight to take her, or we are going to get her.
Never meant to hurt anyone. Don't! It's murder! Don't!
That I'm the greatest menace of them all?
Yes.
Oh, now, wait a minute. It's not my fault. I didn't know they were human.
Well, don't worry. The judge isn't. Come on.
Look, isn't she beautiful? I'm not a menace. She forgives me. She forgives me.
Come along.